I don't feel no pressure. I just knew I had to step up this year, bring that energy, and just help the other guys learn and stuff. So I don't really feel any pressure, I guess.
Me and Diante, we're probably the most hypers out of the whole group. Like, we got a lot of quiet guys, but we bring the energy. We bring the somewhat experience, more him than me.
I got to bring the energy. I'm going to make plays just like everybody else should, but I'm going to make plays and step up, and when things are needed, I'm going to be there to do it.
It's definitely height. Speed's more Troy and Cherry. That's not my area, but when you throw the post, I'll go up and get it. You throw fades, I'll go up and get it. And route running is more in my area, I would say.
I've just been pushing them. Yeah, you're a new guy and you mess up a couple times. Coaches get on you and you get a little down. So you just got to keep the spirits up and let them know that they got to keep working. It happened to all of us. It happened to everybody when it was new. So they just got to go ahead, keep working and doing what they got to do, and just teach them the ways that you grew up on.
I always tell them to ask questions, because last year I didn't ask too many questions, and that's why I ultimately ended up redshirting, because I couldn't get the playbook down. So I always tell them to ask questions, and then I push them a lot. Like, I never let them get comfortable like I did.
It's only getting better. The team, the chemistry, the energy, everything's getting better.
It's exciting because Coach Devine just brings so much energy to the practices. Like, he pumps everybody up. Like, it's never a down day on the offensive side of the ball.
That's going to be awesome. I haven't played on a Friday night in forever. So Friday night with the stands packed, Delaware Stadium is going to be awesome.
I can't wait. I haven't played on Friday since 2 years ago. So just having that feeling like I'm in high school again, is going to bring back memories. I can't wait.